你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Entertainment headlines named Xiao Zhan. Announced Xiao Zhan's Super Talk results in the first half of the year, calling him very good. As a powerful artist, Xiao Zhan has been recognized by the audience through his hard work and wonderful performance. Xiao Zhan has also achieved many excellent results. These are all Xiao Zhan's efforts in exchange for. There is no shortcut to Xiao Zhan's success. He can only rely on himself. It's worth mentioning that recently, Entertainment Headlines officially named Xiao Zhan. He also announced to fans that Xiao Zhan's Super Talk results in the first half of 2021 were really great. Entertainment Tao Tao officially stated, "The list of Super Talk readings in the first half of 2021 is open. Xiao Zhan Chowa topped the list with 66.17 billion readings. With a monthly reading of more than 10 billion, Xiao Zhan is really good at using data to speak. From the published data, it is true. Xiao Zhan's influence has always been high, and his fans are very active. Everyone likes to punch Xiao Zhan in his spare time. I like to discuss the works of Xiao Zhan and Xiao Zhan with other fans. Roles, etc., have become part of life. For Xiao Zhan, Xiao Zhan is an excellent young actor. At the same time, Xiao Zhan is also an inspirational high-quality idol. Fans can learn something from Xiao Zhan. There are many things that can be learned, and these have become the motivation for fans to continue their efforts. On the other hand, Xiao Zhan's current state of development is very good, and his endorsements have been announced one after another. I have also received a lot of new dramas. I believe that Xiao Zhan will be even more outstanding in the future, and it is worth looking forward to. In short, congratulations to Xiao Zhan. Of course, this is also inseparable from the strong support of fans. Facts have proved that the support of fans is not wrong. Xiao Zhan deserves everyone's love. Work hard with Xiao Zhan, maintain a positive attitude and become a better version of yourself, a better self. Let's work hard together. Xiao Zhan is really good.